It has been recently published a paper that is very provocative, that goes against the wisdom of what we always knew about possible contamination of gluten for people with celiac disease. The title of the paper is "Preparation of Gluten-Free Foods Alongside Gluten-Containing Food May Not Always Be as Risky for Celiac Patients as Diet Guides Suggest." I find extremely interesting this paper because it suggests that, you know, using the same toasters or fried your stuff with the oil that is being used with gluten-containing food, not always translates in cross-contamination of gluten-free products that have been, you know, managed through this, you know, food preparation. I think that is very provocative. I think that, you know, open, you know, questions that we never ask ourselves. But I personally believe that we have to have a word of caution to run with this data and think that now we can relax the stringency how we prepare food for people with celiac disease. The title as well said, may, not always. That means that, you know, sometimes may not. The way that this study was done is not a large study, so it was on a relative number of observation that may not be generalizable. But I also want to stress the concept that there is a cumulative effect of cross-contamination that may eventually lead to break of tolerance, a reappearance of celiac disease enteropathy with all the consequences that come with that, even if the single event may not show alarming cross-contamination. Bottom line, what I'm saying is, it's a great open-eyed, you know, paper that I believe will be deserving, you know, follow-up on larger observation to see if indeed, you know, we can relax a little bit the stringency how we prepare the food for people with celiac disease. However, based on what all the wealth of basic science that we have so far, I have to believe that, you know, this may not translate indeed in change of guidelines that will, you know, allow people eventually to be more relaxed in the preparation of gluten-free food using same tools, same, you know, toasters, for example, that we use for gluten-containing food.